Never gonna miss a fish again with this one. Got a regular ice fishing rod with a shoestring right here wrapped around the handle, the bobber, so this doesn't fall through the ice in the hole it was drilled for fishing. Got a little piece of metal here connected to the second eyelet in the rod. And then a hook at the end here where the string goes down to the bait that's hanging there. So it's set up so when the fish pulls on this, it releases and you get the fish every time. I love YouTube.